Need a space to collaborate with friends, work on a project with a partner, or listen to an online lecture on Zoom? The library has 7 study rooms for students. They can be booked in advance using the library's reservation system. To book a room, go to the library's website at saddleback.edu/library. From the homepage, click on the Reserve a Study Room button. If you are on your phone, you will need to scroll down until you see the red menu. Once you click on the link, you will see the study room reservation grid. The red boxes show time slots that the rooms have already been booked, but any other times in green are available. Just click on the times you would like to reserve for a particular room. Know that you can only book up to 2 hours per day, and bookings are only available on the half hour and hour. After choosing your time slots, confirm the system has the correct times listed below the grid, and click Submit Times. This will take you to our policy page. Click Continue, and you will be prompted to enter your Saddleback or IVC information. Once you click on Submit My Booking, you will receive an email to your Saddleback or IVC email address. This will be your confirmation of your reservation. Students who do not go through the entire process or do not receive an email cannot be guaranteed the space. Reservations will be held for 15 minutes past your start time. Rooms may be given to other users if you are more than 15 minutes late to your reservation. For help with the study rooms, questions regarding the study rooms, or if you have other questions about the library, you can ask a librarian at the reference desk.